On live.me and recording for YouTube. It is Saturday, April 3rd, 2021, one day before Easter. Let me switch back to my other scene with Last Guy. So here's my main scene. So it is one day before Easter. We will be live again tomorrow, Sunday at 10 a.m. My headset volume was turned all the way down some because my other mic was way too loud, but this one needs to be higher to get my voice picked up. So, and so it's back to my other scene. And for some strange reason, I can't have my one camera working for both of my scenes. I don't get why it doesn't work that way, but it's weird, so let's just get this working again. Does take at least 3 to 4 tries to get my game working, so let's just try, see if I can get it done in less than 5 tries tonight. And probably like usual, I'll be manually switching my scenes again, even though I can just go use my left and right arrows to switch my scenes back and forth. It's hard to see what I'm switching if I can't physically see my broadcast or my OBS Studios window. For some reason, my audio is not. Okay, my audio's working now. Let's get the volume louder. What's up, double HJH? Do I remember you? Not sure if I remember you, but thanks for joining. How you doing? I'm gonna get my guitar on. So tonight we'll be using my Guitar Hero 1 guitar again for PS2. So maybe my guitar is not working. I'm gonna plug in my charger real fast too again. This guitar works perfectly. It's just my guitar adapter for my PS2 doesn't like to work. I have another one, but I don't know if it's gonna work any better. Fixed it, guys. I'm gonna go switch scenes real fast, guys. I'm gonna play the song that's playing right now, so I'm gonna switch my scene to my game scene real fast. Gonna be playing this song right now, so see, guys? My camera's gotta be tuning. I have to turn my camera like this because otherwise it's gonna pick up this. My screen, my computer screen will be picked up on the thing, but you won't be able to see it that good because now you can see my camera and you can see my face. Looks like my camera's not even pointing facing me, and my game can probably be a little bigger if I make it a tiny little bigger. I can make my game screen a little bigger if I wanted to, guys. Not like I don't want to make it too, I don't want to make it too much bigger, guys, because like yeah, if I have it right about here, like it's bigger. But it actually looks pretty good, guys, because now it looks a tiny bigger, but it rounds out the screen a little bit more. So yeah, that should be good, guys. Mixing my desktop audio is at a good volume. Desktop audio should be good, right about where it's at. That's good. So yeah, let's play some songs back. And I got 99%, so let's see if I can go for an FC of this. Because let's FC if I can do this. I messed up. Let's give this another go, guys. What's up? What's up, Bubble Wolf? How you doing? I'm playing the video games tonight. How's your day going? I won't be looking at chat much when I'm streaming, but I will be able. I will check it every few chance I get, every few second I get. I'll be responding back to chat. So, yeah, I hope you guys are doing good. Yeah, just fix my headset because this is my expensive, nice PC headset that I always use when I'm streaming. Except when it dies, and I use my other head. What's going on, Bella? Why are you not doing good? What's up? I'm just gonna strum it, because what's up, DF Jaws? How's your night going? How's your night and day going? Because I wasn't paying attention and I missed a note because I wasn't paying attention. But what's up, PH 420? How you doing? At you in chat. Yep, I'm following you. So hope you're doing. Let me at DF Joss in chat too. Trying to go for an FC, so I'm probably not going to be looking at chat too much because I'm trying to go for an FC of this song because I'm like 99%. So I can possibly do it. Not bad. Yeah, same here. Just basically playing some video games, hanging out, talking to you guys. Basically what I usually do on at night. This game is on the PC. Even if it's not on the PC. How you doing tonight? What's up? I forgot, because this sounding board does not work. I just wish I had more people to talk to. Text me anytime. You can text me anytime. You guys can text me anytime. I'm always live broadcasting every single night, or almost every night. Let's switch guitars fast, guys. Let me go to my other scene real fast. Switch my scenes. Like, I'm switching my scenes manually tonight, like I usually do. So I'm gonna switch guitars for now, guys. So let's just go switch to my other guitar. So let's go back. Let's go switch to my other guitar for temporary, guys. Let me grab my strap. Cause I just want to do a good song. Okay. Pick a song suggestion. Pick any song I got, and I'll go to play my new stuff. I'm gonna switch guitars real fast, guys. I'm just trying to pick one of my other guitars that works. Nope. It's just the broken rainbow. I can't use that. That's not the broken rainbow. I think it's this guitar that has the blue rainbow on it. I don't know. Yeah. Here's the one I want to try, guys. Here's a guitar that's gotta try and get untangled. I'm gonna get my guitar untangled real fast, guys. I'll just need all the changes, guys. Okay. Yeah, pretty good. I gotta go look for my adapter. Okay, here's when I can. I gotta look for my actual, my regular cable, because that's what's up, baby bear. So, how are you doing? I'm trying to switch guitars real fast, and I'm gonna play a good song. Gotta get a regular cable, and switch guitars. The other one doesn't work, so let's get this guitar. And then I'm gonna gotta get my staff on. Let's switch to this one. My ears. Okay, let's get my, any song, or is there? Yes, there is a song list I have. Let me go to my song list real fast. Let me just plug in my guitar real fast. Because I'm switching guitars to my Xbox One. That way I can use all of my settings. That's like a song not working, guys. Let me go restart my game real fast because for some reason my game's not working. I gotta go restart this. Because my guitar's dead, it's not working for some reason. I gotta go restart my game. I thought I'll switch back to my other guitar if I can't get this one to work. I have to switch my guitar. I have to go fix my drum set because my whole drum set fell over. Gotta fix my drum set because for some reason my whole entire drum set fell over, and that's really not good. I think I gotta go fix my drum set because I can't have this falling over. Okay, yeah, I fixed it. I think, no, I think I've gotta fix it better. Because my entire drum set's falling over, and that's really not. Okay, I fixed it good enough for now. Fixed it good enough. Let me go set my game real fast, guys, because my guitar's not connecting. Let me go see if I can fix this. Okay, let's get this refixed. Get my game reloaded. Give me 1 minute, guys. Should play the box by... I will see if I have that song in a minute. Let me just get my game restarted. My second time I'm looking at the power fast, guys. Let's get a new game. I took a ton out working, guys. This is the way to use it, guys. I'm gonna see if I can get this to work. I'm just gonna see if I can look at it on my watch. Okay, guys. I'm gonna find this guitar real fast, guys. I'm gonna see if I can just do another guitar real fast, because this one doesn't want to work. I'm gonna try and switch to one of my other guitars, but this one doesn't want to work, it's being stupid. Okay. Both of these rainbows are broken. Why are they both broken, guys? I don't know why both of them are broken. I'm gonna try and switch to one again, because this one actually kind of works, and I'm trying to get it working again. Oh yeah, I'm trying to fix this. This guitar doesn't want to work. This guitar wants to be dumb. Let me see if I can fix the wiring. Both my other guitars have broken memory bars, so sorry about that. I don't know why this one's being wanting to be dumb. I'm gonna go switch to for another one, guys. I'm gonna go switch to my other Xbox guitar, guys. This one doesn't want to be. human because you need to look for my knife that's dropped before. You need to look for my wire looks so right. My wire looks like it'll be somewhere in here. Is it this one? It's not my wire, that's cool. Anyways, I've got so many guitars and stuff to drop them all. I'm trying to find that wire in left pole. I'm gonna look at my wire brush trouble fast as I've gotta have it somewhere, but I don't know where it's at. It's gotta be in this block somewhere, but is it right here? I'm pretty sure I found it. I might have found my wire brush trouble. Okay, I found it. I'm gonna get my wire brush trouble. This guitar should look fine. Okay, found it. Okay, guys, let me see if this guitar's gonna work. Just gotta go get it untangled, guys. Sorry guys, my other guitar doesn't want to work. And the other ones have broken Remy bars, which isn't fun to play with the broken Remy bar. I could possibly fix it, but I'm not a guitar hero, guys, so I wouldn't know how to fix it. So let me just switch to my other one real fast and see if I get this untangled. And I'll let you guys see some songs I have once I get a guitar working. Just gonna try and get this guitar to connect to my PC. Okay, I'm pretty sure I got it working. Yes, I got a working guitar to work finally, guys, so I got one to work. Okay, let's go to my newest song. Let's go to my newest song, go by Gate. Here's part of my newest songs I've got right here, guys. How about this one? How about some DJ Khaled or whatever? Yeah, I don't think I have the songs you have, but let's play some, like, I think the songs would be cool. Let me just switch my scenes real fast back to my other scene. This song's actually pretty cool, but let me just start it. Let me get my volume a little louder, and this song should be cool. So I don't know if I have the songs you suggested. Like. Wait, it's sad? I did not know it was a sad song. Crazy.
I've been on a low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind.
I'm not used to this guitar, guys, like but I might suck.
Who can relate? Ooh. I've been on a low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I don't wanna be alive.
The
shit I'm talking about, they think they know it. I've been praying for somebody to say no one's heroic. In my life don't even matter, I know it. I know I'm hurting deep down, but can't show it. I never had a place to call my own. I never had a home. Ain't nobody calling my phone. Where you been, where you at, what's on your mind? They say every life precious, but nobody care about mine. I've been on a low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. I feel like my life ain't mine. Who can relate? I've been on a low, like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I want you to be alive. I want you to be alive. You don't gotta die today. You don't gotta die. I want you to be alive. I want you to be alive. You don't gotta die. Now let me tell you why.
It's the very first breath when your head's been drowning. The lightness in the air when you're there chest to chest with a lover. It's holding on though the road's long. Seeing light in the dark gets things. And when you stare at your reflection, finding hope and who it is, I know that you'll thank God you.
I know where you've been, where you are, where you're going. Yeah. I know you're the reason I believe in life. What's the day without a little night? I'm just trying to set a little light. It can be hard, it can be so hard. Like my life ain't mine. Who can relate? Woo! I've been on a low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I
finally wanna be alive. I finally wanna be alive. I don't wanna die today. I don't wanna die. I finally wanna be alive. I finally wanna be alive. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die.
I just wanna.
See my tears melt in the snow, but I don't wanna cry. I don't wanna cry anymore. I wanna feel alive. I don't even wanna die anymore. Oh, I don't wanna. I don't wanna. I don't even wanna die anymore.
Yeah, it has a pretty cool beat on it. It's got a pretty cool beat to it. Let's go switch to my other scene real fast, guys, and let's pick some happier songs, let's pick some happier stuff. I'm not used to this guitar, guys, but it's actually pretty cool. This is a wired Les Paul for Xbox 360, but I'm really not used to it, because I basically use my Wii guitar a lot more. I used the one for PS3, it's a PS3, Guitar Hero 4 and 5, which is the one I'm really used to. No, I'm used to my PS2 guitar, because I used to use that one too. Let's play some Ariana. Who likes Ariana Grande? Anybody like Ariana Grande and Nicki Minaj in here? Pretty hard song, but kind of pretty really hard song. Yeah, Let me go together this real fast. Screens out the chat real fast. I gotta go take care of this real fast, guys. I gotta remove him. So I don't remove very many people out of my broadcast like this, but I don't allow people to advertise other broadcasts in my broadcast because it's disrespectful to me and it's disrespectful to the other streamer that he is supporting. So yeah, I don't do that very often, but if you're going to come into a broadcast, at least text that in private messages. My DMs are open for anybody to text me. So at least text that in private messages, otherwise keep it to yourself, guys. I don't need to see that in my stream. That's like a very rare thing that I report, that I remove someone. What are the songs you guys want to hear? Who wants to hear some Bedrock? Who wants to hear some Bedrock? Who likes the song by Young Money?
She got that good. She Michael Jackson bad. I'm attracted to her for her attractive bad. And now we murder because we kill time. I knock her lights out and she still shine. I hate to see her go, but I love to watch her leave. But I keep her running back and forth. Soccer team, cold as a winter's day, hot as a summer's eve. Young money thieves, steal your love and leave.
I like the way you want it, I'm that way, boy. Now let's fly away. Let's buy a place.
Pretty cool. All kinds pretty cool. Of
space. I let you be the judge, and I'm the case. I'm gutter. I put her under. I see me with her. No Stevie Wonder. She don't even wonder.
I'm gonna put that back.
She know she bad, and I got a grocery bag.
Ooh, baby, I be stuck to you like glue, baby. Wanna spend it all on you. Call me Mr. Flintstone. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock, girl. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock.
I can make your bed rock.
He say, Nikki, don't stop, you the bestest. And I just be coming off the top as bestest.
I love your sushi roll, hotter than wasabi. I race for your love, shake and bake, Ricky Bobby. I'm at the W, but I can meet you in the lobby. Girl, I gotta watch my bag.
Is that
my
attention? How you doing?
I seen him stand in line just to get beside her. I let her see the Aston and let the rest surprise her. That's when we disappear and you need GPS to find her. Oh, that was your girl. I thought I recognized her.
Ooh, baby, I be stuck to you like glue, baby. Wanna spend it all on you, baby. My room is the G-spot. Call me Mr. Flintstone. I can make your bed rock.
Rolling with friends, she said I'm caged in. I think her conscience is. She watching that Oxygen, I'm watching ESPN. But when that show ends, she all on my skin. Low chance, slow emotions, roller coaster like back forth. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. She pose like it's for posters, and I poke like I'm supposed to. Take this photo if you for me. She said, don't you ever show this. I'm too loyal and too focused to be losing and be hopeless.
Cool.
When I spoke this, she rejoices. The words give me open, so I closed it. Where your clothes is, I'm only loving for the moment.
She ain't got a man.
when she's not alone. Miss Independent, yeah, she got her own. Hey, gorgeous, I mean flawless. Well, that's what you are, how I see it is how I do. Look at how she walk, she know she bad. Do your thing, baby, I ain't even mad. And I ain't even fast, I'ma stay a while. Hold your head, Chris, I'm a trick or two.
Ooh, baby, I'll be stuck to you like glue. Spend it all on you, baby. My room is the G-spot. Call me Mr. Flintstone. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock.
What are you guys doing? What's up, Pat? How are you doing, Papa? Do I know you, Cookie Monster? I think I do. If not, I'll follow you. Yep, I follow you, Cookie Monster. What's up? Let's add Matt. And let me go at you, because my cuz gave me a curb. Oh, so you just like chips? All you want is you're happy because you ate your cousin's chips. And I know that's, I know how I said it sounded wrong when I said it. It sounded pretty wrong when I said how you ate your cousin's chips. I know what you mean, but I'm just saying it sounded wrong when I said it. So, did you like getting her trips? I know I am, bro. That's just what I do. It's what I do. It's what I do, bro. Sure, call it tacky. Call it tacky if you did. I know what you really mean. Say tacky is what you really mean, you know. What's up, level? How you doing? Have a toy. Pretty cool. I've set the trap. Great justice. And when I'm done, you know what I've been through. So, Mr. Player, do you feel like the man now? Pretty hard, Don. That's pretty cool. it's not that hot. You just can't handle your hot stuff. You just can't handle the hot, the heat. Chicks just can't handle their hot sauce. That's a Victorious reference if anyone doesn't know that. Like, yeah, that's just something they said. I think Lobby Superior is the one who said that line about chicks can't handle the hot sauce or something like that. I don't know. But it's a pretty funny show. I haven't watched it, but they got it on Netflix. I mean, I haven't watched it in a while. It's just like, wow. You're just like, duh. What other song can I play? In my head, I couldn't hear anything you said, but in my head, I'm calling you girlfriend. What the fuck? I don't do fake. Oh, here's a pretty funny song. Listen to this song.
I'm watching you in my yard.
It's a Call Me Maybe parody featuring Barack fucking Obama. It's not even that spicy. Like, it's like Takis are as spicy as my D. Like, my D's more spicier than those freaking Taki chips. Like, the frick? Yeah, it's a Call Me Maybe parody featuring Barack freaking Obama, the ex-president.
I'm watching you in my.
Alright, let me go see if I can add it. I have to put all the buttons. I want to need to hit these two.
I'm watching you in my yard, making my nipples rock hard. Wish you'd lose the bodyguard so I could lick your face. I love your black nappy hair and those hot suits that you wear. I'm wearing your underwear that I stole from your place. I'm a total psycho, spying through a window. I'll kill that Michelle Ho and take over as first lady. Hi, nice to meet you. I'm freaking crazy. When I kill your wife, you will marry me. Darlie Obama will be my new name. I've been your stalker since your first campaign.
Whoa, I don't know you. You're freaking crazy. You look like a dude. Your eyes are lazy. And you really need to stop stalking me. Your pale skin and bangs are super creepy.
You might not realize it yet, but soon we'll be having sex inside the Oval Office.
You're totally insane.
Maybe if I wash my car, it will make your wiener hard.
Please stop or I'm gonna barf. You look worse than McCain.
Now I'm gonna fall off of this carpet hood top. Help, my head hit a rock. OMG, it's really bloody. I snuck in your room while you were away and stole your boxers. They smell good, don't they?
Get those damn boxers out of my face, or else I'm gonna call the CIA.
No, please, I love you. Just give me one taste.
Take one step closer, and I'll scream out rape. Wait, who the hell's that guy playing the bass?
Oh, that's Osama. My death was a fake.
When people fake losing their life, it makes me look bad. How could you do that? This makes me so, so mad. But secretly, I've always liked your sexy beard and hat. Will you be my man? So call me maybe.
This song's kind of crazy, but kind of funny at the same time. What's up? Thanks for sending the back and forth.
Yo, guys, what's up? Thanks for watching my Call Me Maybe parody. If you want to check out all my other crazy parodies, click this box right here. You can get this song on iTunes. The link is in the description box. Follow me on Twitter. Like me on Facebook. Links are below as well. Don't forget to subscribe. Bam! Click that button. Peace.
Peace. You still here? PABLT420, you still here? Anybody still watching me or what? Anybody still popping in my chat or are you guys just like sleeping or something? Let's play a few more songs before I get off that because I'm actually getting pretty tired. What's up, broski? Do I know you, broski 2102?
That was on fleet, bitch ain't talking about heat. Put it on.
Let's play some B Clot, whatever the song is, by Cardi B. Offset Feet, Cardi fucking B. Let's do this, guys. Don't even know if the song's any good because I haven't even heard it before, but. Probably gonna get off after like one or two songs, guys, because I'm getting pretty tired.
That was on fleek, bitch ain't talking about heat. Put it on, screw.
This song's way too hard. What's up, Trippy? Do I know Trippy Wiper? How you doing? Let's go switch songs. This song's like way too hard. Let's switch to a different one that's like easier to play. Switch, putting my scenes back to my full screen. If you're still here, thanks for sharing me after the chat.
Put it on.
Hey, what's up? How you doing? Thanks for sharing. Appreciate that. Hey, I follow you. So what's up? How you doing? Pretty much just playing some cool songs, hanging out. This song seems pretty funny. So let's get this song a go. Let's switch back to my other scene. Switch back to my game scene. Yeah, I've got two different scenes. I'm actually using scenes tonight and the cutouts. Like I don't usually do this, but I'm using my scenes today because I thought it'd be cool. He thought it would be cool to use my cutouts for a change. This is by Robin Beanland. I don't even know who this guy is, but let's see if his song's any good. Like old cartoon songs or something. Like one of the old Mickey Mouse songs or something. Like one of the 50s or 60s songs. Pretty cool. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna get off one more song, guys. I'm getting pretty tired, guys, so I'm gonna get off one more song. Let me go. Let's do one more song before I get off, guys. It's gonna be a shorter broadcast because I'm getting really tired, but let's play one more song. Plus, I'm not used to this guitar, so my hand is killing me. I'm either used to using my PS3 guitar that I use, like my wireless Rock Band 5 guitar, or I've been using my Rock Band 1, guitar, or this is my Explorer guitar for Xbox 360. This one doesn't work, or the wire's ripping, so I might have gotten damaged. Also, my other Explorer guitars have broken Remy bars. They're possibly fixable, but I don't know how to fix it, so I'll have to figure out a way to fix the whammy bars or get like new whammy bars put in or whatever.
It's a piece of cake, it's a pretty cake. If the way is hazy, you gotta do the cooking by the book. You know you can't be lazy.
Let's do some fucking lazy sound by cooking by the fucking book with Wolf frickin' John. No, John's actually pretty cool. This is like just for the memes, guys. This song's like just for the memes. This song's basically just for the freaking memes.
It's a piece of cake, it's a pretty cake. If the way is hazy, you gotta do the cooking by the book. You know you can't be lazy. Never use a magic recipe. The cake will end up crazy. If you do the cooking by the book, then
let me see you back it up. Drop that ass down, load it, pick that motherfucker up. Break it down, bitch. Let me see you back it up. Drop that ass down, load it, pick that motherfucker up. Now back that pussy, she's a motherfucker. Hey, back that pussy, she's a motherfucker. Now back that pussy, she's a motherfucker. Hey, back that pussy, she's a motherfucker.
It's a piece of cake, it's a pretty cake.
What?
If the way is hazy, you gotta do the cooking by the book.
What?
You know you can't be lazy.
Yeah.
Never use a magic recipe.
What?
The cake will end up crazy.
It's yours, bitch. Grab it, dick. It's yours, bitch. Rub that shit. It's yours, bitch. Grab it, dick. It's yours, bitch. Turn around, bitch. Put that ass on nigga. Grind on the dick. Make it get a little better. Turn around, bitch. Put that ass on the nigga. Just grind on the dick. Get it. Take that bitch.
You gotta do that cooking by the book.
Yeah.
That song was crazy hard, but it was pretty fun. Got pretty good beats. You still here, Gus? What's up? How you doing? How's the day going? If you came here to block me again, I honestly don't care. Honestly. Like, I'm just saying. Honestly, don't care for drama on this app. That's why I don't run beams that much anymore.
Making my content grow when you comment on my stuff. Well, I hope you know you're making my content grow when you comment on my stuff. It makes my numbers go up. Now I'm gonna be back on the For You page. I appreciate the pay. Well, I hope you know you're making
this
my
song's con- like if this song's a meme song as well. This song's probably gonna be pretty hard as well. They make most songs that are meme songs crazy hard because they just make it crazy hard because, yeah. That's the Mark Mary G. I don't even know.
Well, I hope you know.
And it's got the words on screen, which is pretty cool.
Well, I hope you know.
This is gonna be annoying if I can't get the song down, but it's whatever.
Well, I hope you know you're making my content grow. When you comment on my stuff, it makes my number go up. Now I'm gonna be back on the For You page. I appreciate the hate.
And let's play it again because it's so short that let's try it again because it's a really short song. Let's give it another go.
Well, I hope you know you're making my content grow. When you comment on my stuff, it makes my numbers go up. Now I'm gonna be back on the For You page. I appreciate the hate.
Let's start, well, one more time. Let's not get a, see if I can get a new high school.
Well, I hope you know you're making. Well, I hope you know you're making my content. Well, I hope you know you're making my content grow. When you comment on my stuff, it makes my number go up. Now I'm gonna be back on the For You page. I appreciate the hate.
New post, no best, guys. Can I get another new post? No, but I don't know. Let's try.
Well, I hope you know. Well, I hope you know you're making my content grow. When you comment on my stuff, it makes my number go up. Now I'm gonna be back on the For You page. I appreciate the hate.
No, but try one last time, guys. One last time.
Well, I hope you know you're making my content grow. When you comment on my stuff, it makes my number go up. Now I'm gonna be back on the For You page. I appreciate the hate.
Nope, there's no way I can get a higher score, so let's try something else with the last song, guys. Right, this song is like, okay guys, let's watch the bot play this song, guys, because this song is so hard we're gonna watch the bot play it, guys. Let's watch the bot play this song, let's go to bot, enable, let's watch the bot play this song, because this song is like crazy difficult. We're gonna watch it on the full screen, just watch this song and how crazy, watch the bot play this song, because it's like super crazy hard. That's why it says don't play it.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops.
And the song cuts out like crazy. And guys, you can't save songs when the bot's on. It makes you be able to not save songs when the bot's on, guys. Let's turn the bot off before I get off. I will see you guys later, guys. Thanks for joining. Have a good night, and I'll see you guys later. It's been a pretty cool broadcast, but I gotta get off now and go to bed. And before I get off, guys, let me say something real fast. I mean, it sucks that my usual Explorer guitar that I would always use for streaming, the wires are breaking, so it didn't work when I tried to use it. But it's funny because the guitar that has the wires that's breaking has a good whammy bar. Maybe I can switch the broken whammy bar on one of the good guitars or one of the guitars with the good whammy bar, because both of them are broken. So two of them are broken, but one worked perfectly on the good guitar. So maybe I'll just switch the whammy bars around in the future, guys. But I'll have a good night, guys, and I'll see you guys later. I'm going to be getting off now.